This Christmas, as you spend time with family and friends, eating your favourite Christmas goodies, enjoying the treats you may have had to do without throughout another tough year, as you let your hair down, your belts out, and open up your wallets to spoil those you love the most, spare a thought for the 20,000 homeless people who are living on the streets in southeast Queensland alone, who have nothing this Christmas, or who are right now living in substandard conditions. There'll be people who started out just like you and I, with a job, a family, even friends, who now for whatever reason find themselves with nothing. No food, no shelter, no hope. Your circumstances can change so quickly. On top of the world one minute, struggle street the next. Hi, my name's Liam Renton. That's me right there. A radio DJ from 96.5 in Brisbane. I wanted to see what life under the stars was like, so I chose to sleep rough on the streets for an entire week in an effort to highlight the services, or lack of, available to the homeless in their own backyard. With the help of some mates, a Brisbane Bronco, an Olympic gold medalist, and a charity CEO, we slept as homeless men on the streets of Brisbane for 1 week. Nights huddled under any shelter we could find, early mornings broadcasting a daily radio show after a tough night, sharing my homeless experiences with the listeners of Brisbane, giving the city an insight to what the silent suffering go through daily. Now the rules, we could only live on the services currently available to the homeless in the city. We weren't allowed to have any cash and had to find our own place to sleep on the streets under the stars. Excuse to complain, my parents got divorced, can't heal the pain. And now there is only cheap regrets. I guess that's just the way. I guess the point of the week is to live on the provisions of stuff that's available to homeless in the city. Tim, CityCare hand out homeless connect packs to those in need. Why don't we run through what we're going to be living on and using for the week, okay, and how we'll actually use this stuff every day.
Sure.
Yep.
Probably the most important thing is the backpack. So most people, that's all they have. I mean, it's either in the shopping trolley or it's in the backpack. So the backpack is the primary product. Then you've got the sleeping bag. Now these are quality bags. They are actually about -5 degree temperature. And with our weather of late, we're actually going to need them.
So with Christmas on our doorstep and hearts open, we invite you to reach out and help someone this Christmas. It's easy to make a difference. Something so small can make such a change, or even better, help someone out of the rut they may have fallen into. So what can you do to help? Well, there's plenty of things. Donate your time to a charity. There's a stack of places over Christmas looking for willing hands to make and serve meals at a number of soup kitchens and drop-in centres around town. Make an effort to connect with someone you wouldn't normally talk to. A conversation, a how you going, can I help you? Would you like me to shout you a coffee? Most people won't bite, and the interaction will help build what could already be a low self-esteem. And then there's always cash. Support those who have an infrastructure in place to help those in need daily. CityCare Brisbane requires donations to increase its services to the homeless. All donations are tax deductible. You can make an impact this Christmas. Thanks for watching Under the Stars. Stay safe, take care, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Have a crown and a relic.
Yeah, go and do it.